An Israeli strike on a United Nations aid distribution center in Rafah killed 5 Palestinians and injured 22 people. On Thursday morning, Israeli forces killed at least 9 Palestinians and wounded dozens more in attacks throughout Gaza, including 6 aid seekers in northern Gaza City. Israel's military plans to transfer about 1.4 million Palestinian civilians trapped in southern Rafah City to humanitarian islands in the middle of Gaza before it launches a ground invasion.